Hi, I'm Boyd Davis, founder of sportsbetuniversity.com, and I help beginner and struggling sports bettors learn to use the market and technical analysis for sports betting. We cover fundamental analysis, and we have courses, and we cover all sports and help everyone learn to bet like a sharp. And that's very, very important, a lot more fun, especially the United States is changing all their laws and their rules, and sports betting is absolutely massive. So it's a hell of a lot more fun when you win money. And we cannot be more excited to bring you a new tool, a new resource. We've tested, we've covered it. It's amazing. It's off the charts, the best tool we've come across in a long time. And I'll be doing market reports, daily market podcasts, and talking to you about using OddsJam. OddsJam is the resource that hands down, blows everything away. We'll be incorporating in all of our courses and bringing you tutorials and information to help you win and learn how to bet like a sharp. So if this is for you, stick around. We got a lot coming up. So as I mentioned, I did start sportsbetuniversity.com to help educate and elevate beginner and struggling sports bettors. But I want to give you a little quick background. I graduated from Colorado State University in the mid-90s, did a quick internship with the Colorado Rockies in their promotions department, and eventually went on to work for the Chicago Cubs for six seasons in various capacities. I was the director of stadium operations at their AAA level in Iowa, and worked for 3 seasons in spring training in Mesa, Arizona as an operations and player development person to help run that during spring training and also one of the seasons there. So couldn't be more excited to bring you the perspective that I have, which is sort of the behind the scenes situation, a person that's actually been behind the curtain, so to speak, and can speak to, I guess, the fundamentals and how things really happen with players and with teams, with coaches, and just the lives that they have off the field. So I kind of can bring that perspective and want to add that to all the technical and market analysis that helps us get elevated in a bet like a sharp. So a little quick background, and we'll keep trucking for you. So as I mentioned, I've always been a big believer in the market analysis and using tools to kind of made and use my own resources and tools for quite some time to sort of follow the elephant. I mean, certainly the odds makers in Vegas is not there because they want to lose money. Believe me, we get into the psychology, we get into all kinds of things that you may or may not have thought about conceptually as we follow the elephant. And the elephant is the market. And when we know what the market's doing, we can definitely go with it or go against it, knowing kind of where they want us or where they don't want us. So we're going to be getting into the courses and the context of that. And you don't need to know a shortstop from a left guard in order to make money doing this. And so we are elated to bring you the blueprint, the tools, the roadmap, and the methods so you can bet like a sharp. And we will get into that with the next intro here of OddsJam. Okay, guys, here it is, OddsJam, OddsJam.com. I can't tell you that I've seen a better tool or a better resource in years. And we've got a couple that we use, a couple that we like, but this blows it out of the water. So we're going to be covering a lot of tutorials, a lot of how-tos, and help you in upcoming videos and upcoming podcasts on how to use this tool. This has well over 40 sports books that compares market prices and sort of helps you identify where the best place to be is for your wagers. And it's a tool that you can use for a few minutes a day and go about your business. So it's something you can bet like a sharp. A sharp meaning, you know, you're getting the best line, best odds, best payout, best timing, and winning more than you lose. And you're in markets that people wouldn't think about or go to. But with this tool and this resource that we'll show you how to use, it'll blow you out of the water, guys. So if you haven't started, haven't gotten to it, we're going to leave a link below to get connected with OddsJam. And you can use a few days to use it on your own and check it out. But I'll go through some details and some highlights here of why you need it. One reason you need it is I've used all the models. There's over 50 models out there, easily 50 models that are actually published and out there. I've documented them. I've monitored them. I've documented all the handicapping services. There's probably 2 handicapping services out there on the market that are actually worth it and legit. However, I would imagine that the prices of those services hinder the productivity and the ROI, or the return on your investment, by using them. So we're trying to teach people how to fish. We're trying to teach people how to use this information on your own for life. And that's one of the big reasons why OddsJam is the way to go. It's you can eliminate taking information from other handicappers that could be useless and actually developing it into your own model, your own system, your own methods and fundamentals, and again, using it on your own to profit at a higher rate by far. So this is just one of the many reasons we're going to get into. So real quick, OddsJam was started by Alex. Alex is a Stanford grad with, I guess, a background in math and computer science, and he's done a little bit of work in the markets on Wall Street and sees this as we do. We are very, very similar thinking, similar minded, only Alex is a brilliant, brilliant person to put together the software and the intellect for this particular tool. So basically what it does, guys, is this tool will show you arbitration and also value, positive expected value on wagers as we compare it with one of the sharpest sports books in the world, and that's Pinnacle. And so what we can do is identify wagers of all types, player props, game props, sides, totals, anything and everything under the sun, and compare it with all the different sports books and the pricing. And so as we get into it, you'll see very, very quickly, it's easy to identify these opportunities. And so again, thank you to Alex, graduate of Stanford, and has done a ton of work. And we cannot wait to share his knowledge, share his expertise, and learn from him and kind of expand this. But that's, again, the second and third reason why this is a no-brainer, and you need to get over and get signed up real quick at Odds Jam to start taking advantage of this. A lot of great things coming out early in the week with all the football games, so the timing could not be better. And then the third reason here, guys, I mentioned just an initial reason is with sportsbayuniversity.com, we're going to provide a roadmap and kind of a tool that teaches you how to bet like a sharp. And again, a sharp is a person that gets the best price, gets the best ROI, knows where and how to find, identify these wagers. And so it helps you in your search, in your hunt. And so we help you with those methods and provide the tools. So again, this is a growing process that will allow you to use this for years and years. So again, just another big reason why we're not just throwing it out there and saying good luck. We're actually gonna give you some strategies, some methods, and a lot of concepts that you can utilize right away. And again, more and more, a reason why it's a no-brainer. So as I mentioned, I'll be bringing you a lot of videos and podcasts on tutorials of using this particular tool. I want to make sure you join here on YouTube. Join us on YouTube and join us on Twitter. A lot of information coming out there. And of course, you can get a lot of the alerts sent to you once you go by the website at oddsjam.com to get the alerts for all the different arbitrage and positive EV bets coming out. And again, want to join the community. We want to make this community a lot of fun, educational, and look forward to growing it and getting a lot of sharps out there in the market making money. So again, make sure you join us at all the different locations. And again, we're going to kick off the next videos you see coming up as sort of a market report and sort of a tutorial. So if that's for you, let's get started.